Geisha literally means artist, so all geisha are traditional dancers or musicians. But I think beyond just practicing music or dance, a geisha's job is to entertain and look after customers. My name is Sayuki. I work as a geisha in Japan. I've been a geisha now for 10 years. And it's a 400-year-old profession, but I was lucky enough to be able to become the first white geisha in Japanese history. And I'm working very hard now to try and help young girls become geisha, and so they can learn from the older sisters and pass the traditions down. It's very much one-on-one training, so you find a geisha district and a geisha mother to let you in, and then you follow your geisha mother around like a little chick follows its mother, and you learn everything by example, and you learn from the older sisters when you go to banquets about how to behave and how to talk to people. And of course the lessons we learn from the best teachers in Japan in music and dance. And I think especially now, geisha is becoming a representative of Japan, of Japanese culture. Yeah.